out in the sun for last 3-4 days or maybe more. I mean, a guy of your age and this dull dress sense that you have, I can simply make out you're in a very structured type of profession. An accountant maybe? Oh, no need to look at me that way, Watson. See, few great people can only look at others and tell about them.
Okay.
I can even do a time series forecasting for your next marriage.
Okay, Holmes. Got your logic about this one. But how do you know it's a woman? Did my problem come here before me?
No, Raj. No woman has come to me. In fact, women rather feel uneasy coming to my direction. They might lose their mystery quotient, you know.
This exactly is my problem, Mr. Holmes. This mystery quotient. Mere case mein toh had hi ho gayi hai.
And what is that?
See, I started receiving emails from an unknown email ID few weeks ago. But शुरू में मैंने उन पे इतना ध्यान नहीं दिया बट सिंस लास्ट वीक एवरी डे आई हैव बीन रिसीविंग दीज मेल्स मच मोर पर्सनलाइज्ड दिस टाइम लेट मी शो देम टू यू
शो
द फर्स्ट वन विच आई रिसीव्ड वॉज इट वॉज अ वेरी जेनरिक वन It said, "Hi dear, how are you?" But जैसा कि मैंने आपको बताया, मैंने पहले reply नहीं करा. But on the next day, I received another mail. It said, "Hey sweetheart, why haven't you replied to my mail? Hope you are well. Waiting for your reply." I got very confused, and I wanted to know who this girl was. So I asked her, "Do we know each other?" And the reply came, "Of course we know each other. The past 1 year has been a long one for me. But then I saw you on Karol Bagh metro station last Monday. You looking so cute. I tried to reach out for you, but you got away in the metro. Hey, by the way, your new hairstyle suits you better than your old oily one." I thought, 1 year, I was still not able to get who this girl was. So I asked her to tell something about herself. The next mail read, "Please don't say so. We have had good times together. It was really hard on me when you relocated to Delhi. But see, destiny has given us another chance." Main is ladki ko janta bhi nahi. And this girl is talking about destiny? Another chance? I got seriously irritated. And I seriously wanted to know who this girl was. So I asked her to give some clues about herself.
Hold on, Watson. Raj, you said you relocated to Delhi. So earlier you was not in Delhi and you relocated from some other place?
Yes, sir. I was in Bangalore. I came in Delhi one year ago.
And tell me something. How frequently do you change your look? Because there is some mention of this oily hairstyle in this mail.
No, sir. I'm not that fashionable. I rarely change my looks. The oily one which she mentioned, it lasted for about 6 months after I moved to Delhi.
And when did you get this new look of yours?
Got this one about 6 months ago.
Watson, I hope you're noting down the fact. Show me the next mail, Raj.
Yeah, sure. As I asked her to give some clues, the first thing which she mentioned was my graduation trip to Manali. I recollected the memories associated with that trip and I thought this girl might be Nana, one of my good friends. So I asked her whether she was Nana or not. But she refused. And again she gave me another clue. This time it was she mentioned about Kingfisher Oktoberfest, which I attended in 2008. When I read this mail, I thought on that day, I met one of my childhood friends, Anjali, there. And then I replied her, "Hey Anjali, gotcha. How can I forget that day? The amazing performance by DJ TJ." But वो लड़की अंजलि भी नहीं है. और तो और उसने 2 दिन पहले मुझे Ambience Mall में भी देखा. I was with my fiance at that time. I'm really scared. This girl is following me.
She is asking about the girl. Possessive. Okay, Raj, tell me when exactly was this Manali trip?
Sir, it was in 2006.
And you were working that time?
No, sir. Tab main apni graduation kar raha tha, final year.
And were you carrying the same oily hairstyle that she has mentioned in her mail?
Sir, the oily hairstyle? No, sir. I had a totally different look at that time.
Okay, and this October Fest there is mentioned, in this mail, this Oktoberfest was in 2008, right?
Yes, sir. I attended it in Bangalore only with all of my office mates.
I've heard so much about this Oktoberfest, you know. They say it's amazing. Awesome girls.
Raj, your Manali trip, you said, was in 2006.
Yes, right? Sir.
And you had this oily hairstyle about 1 year ago. Which means, Watson, you're on May 2009.
So, but what does this signify exactly?
This rules out the possibility of this girl being from his college. Because Raj carried a different hairstyle that time.
Yes, exactly.
And not this oily hairstyle, yes. Right? And about this Oktoberfest, you also, that time also you carried your old hairstyle. Right, Raj?
Yes.
Ye ladki tumhari Bangalore office ki bhi nahi ho sakti, kyunki those guys have never seen you in that oily hairstyle.
Not from college, not from office, then from where?
Hold on, Watson. Now this leaves us with only option of the people Raj came across during his visit or after he arrived in Delhi.
Okay, sir, let me show you the next mail. The reply which I received from that girl was, it showed hell lot of frustration and anger. Let me read the exact mail for you. It said, you got engaged. I am feeling dejected and betrayed now. How can you do this to me? And you are still not able to find me out. It is getting on my nerves now. I asked her not to overreact and either to tell who she was or to just end up the conversation. But next mail really shattered me. Sir, this mail is the only reason why I have come to you for your help.
Okay, is it? What is that?
Let me read the exact mail for you. It said, this conversation won't just end here. I'm giving you a deadline. If you can't find me out within this week, you will see me dead. I'm gonna commit suicide.
Oh. This is a case of mental imbalance, you know. But this girl has fallen seriously for you. There seems to be some serious problem there. Raj, by any chance, have you tried getting the IP addresses of those locations from where this mail has come?
Yes, being quite tech savvy, that was the first thing I tried to do. But you know, girls are very clever. No two mails have come from the same email ID, from the same IP address.
Okay. No two mails have come from the same IP address. Smart girl. Show me the next mail, Raj.
Sir, that was the last mail that I received from her. Now I seriously want you to find this girl for me. I'm really tense, very, very scared from this girl. Please help me.
Can you share with me those IP address details?
Yeah, sure, that I can.
So what I suggest, you leave those details with me and leave all the mails with Watson. I need to run a text analytics software on those mails. I need to understand, do the pattern analysis of all this phenomena that has happened. And what you can do, you come back to us after 5 days and we'll find some solution.
But why 5 days, sir?
Watson, you should know. There is a weekend coming up. And my weekend wo kaam nahi karta.
Okay.
This is the mail and this is the board page.
जान जा ढूंढता फिर रहा हूँ तुम्हें रात दिन मैं यहाँ से वहाँ जान जा ढूंढता फिर रहा हूँ तुम्हें रात दिन मैं यहाँ से वहाँ मुझको आज दो चुप गए हो सनम तुम कहाँ
Mr. Holmes, did you find anything? Today is the last day.
Relax, Raj. Have a seat. See, this girl has been saved. So, no suicide, no death. You can be relaxed. But now I have to think about your future.
My future?
Yes, sir.
What do you mean?
Now it's a matter of your future. After all these analyses that we have done in last 5 days, we have found 3 peculiarities in those males. The peculiarity number 1 is, all these her sentence ends with 3 dots and 2 question marks, and this is common pattern in